drug test failures will occur. And depending on what it was being used for, there can be a broad array of ramifications. Consequences of failing an employment drug test. When you fail your drug test, after you're offered employment, the company will likely avoid hiring you. When you fail on a random drug test with a job you already hold, you might be discharged from your role. It's crucial to know the outcomes associated with your company's measures on drug use before taking illicit drugs and alcohol. Consequences of failing drug test on probation. After you fail, your parole officer writes up a report of a violation, which gets delivered to a judge. It's in the hands of the judge to determine whether you'll get a warning or if your parole is revoked, which means you'd return to jail. The decision often depends on the number of drug tests you've failed during your time on parole and any other constituents the judge considers as relevant to your situation. What happens if you fail a military drug test? The military needs to provide evidence that you intentionally ingested illegal drugs. Without this, they can't construct a valid drug case against you. Display of tangible proof to prove your knowing abuse of the drug in question can lead to an administrative discharge. Bad conduct discharges are only presented to enlisted military officers and are delivered by a court-martial because of improper conduct. Military officers who get discharged from these situations can't re-enlist in the armed forces, except in very rare conditions. A dishonorable discharge can only be given by a general court-martial. A dishonorable discharge is the most shameful type of discharge a member can receive, and is primarily given for criminal offenses. After being discharged, every benefit of being a veteran is forfeited, no matter what previous accomplishments or statuses were gained. If you missed anything or have any questions, please leave a comment and let us know. Hit the like button if you found this video helpful. If you want to learn more about passing a drug test, subscribe to our channel for more videos like this one.